Yet another update here on the death of the BJP MLA that has taken place in West Bengal. Remember, the BJP in West Bengal has been protesting against this, and now the BJP has also called for a 12-hour band tomorrow. Once again, in continuing to protest against the death of their leader, the BJP MLA, who was found hanging in North Dinajpur, close to his home. The BJP maintains here that this is not a case of suicide. They're saying that this is foul play, and they're asking for independent investigations here on this. We have with us our correspondent Shreyasi getting us further updates here. Shreyasi, this is further intensifying. We've seen day-long protests by the BJP today, and tomorrow again, they get to continue with this with a 12-hour band.
Well, that's right. The decision has been announced by the state BJP chief Dilip Ghosh a short while ago after they submitted a memorandum to the governor of West Bengal demanding a thorough probe into this incident as well as a CBI investigation, as the BJP suspects that it is a case of murder and not suicide. Of course, BJP leaders have taken to social media to hit out at the ruling Trinamool Congress government here in West Bengal, claiming that there has been a complete breakdown of law and order, where a sitting MLA has been found dead. How can then one expect security for the common man on the streets? But of course, the BJP is upping the ante. Tomorrow, they have called for a 12-hour band in the North Bengal district because the incident took place in North Dinajpur district of West Bengal. A 12-hour band has been called by the Bharatiya Janata Party in North Bengal tomorrow.
Yes, please stay with us here, Shreyasi, because as we said, that these are ongoing protests and what has already taken place today here as well. We're going to be running in some images of the protest here today that we've gotten. The protests here have held placards, flags during this protest demanding for independent investigation. The demand is to the extent that the CBI now step in behind the death case of the MLA Debendra Nath Ray. The BJP time and again that has been maintaining that this is not a case of death, not a case of death by suicide. Shreyasi, this is despite the police maintaining here that there was a suicide note found and his body was found hanging. Help us understand the reason why the BJP is so convinced that this is foul play.
Well, the West Bengal police earlier in the day today issued a statement on their social media handle saying that they have recovered a suicide note from the deceased MLA's pocket, and it names two persons responsible for this death. Now, of course, the CID has taken over the investigation of this ongoing case. The post-mortem report of the deceased BJP MLA from Hemtabad is awaited, which will be a crucial link in this particular investigation. In the meanwhile, a forensic team has been sent to North Dinajpur to go to the spot where this incident took place. Tracker dog also being used by the West Bengal police. But of course, the family and the BJP claim that this has been a murder and not a suicide. Keeping in mind that the BJP earlier too has cried foul, claiming that in West Bengal there is no political democracy, and the political temperature in the state still remains high amid the COVID crisis, keeping in mind that the 2021 assembly elections are less than a year away over here, when the people will be electing the next chief minister. So the BJP and TMC remain at loggerheads. So far, of course, the TMC has not reacted on this particular incident. It's only the West Bengal police who have put out an official statement, where okay. The SP of North Dinajpur has also spoken to the media. But of course, the BJP, using this as a fresh ammunition against the Mamata Banerjee government and the law and order situation in the state. But of course, the matter still remains under investigation.
That's right, especially with further inputs that are still awaited regarding the post-mortem report here of the deceased. Shreyasi, thank you for getting us those updates.